Yeah, so when you're in ASDA looking at your toilet rolls, this is where you need to be looking. £1.95, you get six in there, but just look at the fucking size of the reel, how fucking round that is, and no fucking flex at all, really squeezing on that. Proper dense fucking roll. That is how you typically want to fucking find a piece of fucking toilet paper. It's about right, not too thick, not too thin, like fucking smack on. That fucking cushiony, mate. £1.95 for six of them. They last like a fucking 12 pack. £1.95. Fucking loads on there, mate.